Welcome back to another vlog. I've just arrived in Bordeaux. I'm here to meet Sam and Callan. I don't know where to go at the moment. I'm a bit lost, so I'm going to try and find them and I'll get back to you in a minute. So now that that's sorted, I'm here waiting for Sam to come and pick me up. Basically, I know Sam and Callan from Body Power about, I think it was 2 years ago now. And we basically just stayed in touch. And then last year, if you were following me on Instagram, you would have seen that we met back up at Body Power again. It's going to happen again this year, but they actually live over here in Bordeaux. So I managed to get flights on Ryanair for £10. So I couldn't really say no. So yeah, we're just going to have a bit of fun, get some editing, some vlogging and working out. So stay tuned and I hope you enjoy. So welcome to day one of the vlog in Bordeaux. Yesterday we went out for a couple of pints and now we're in the gym doing a chest workout with Sam and Callan.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello.
Cheeky.
Just casually making gains, you know how it be. Sometimes be like that. Just gotta get the pump, warm up, you know.
This is sort of shit.
Boy.
Nice.
Is your mum going to see this video?
I hope so.
Do you reckon she'll like it?
Not with those double chins. More chins, the bigger the gains.
That bolt be hitting different this year.
Well, that was nice.
Seems to be a very strange creature. Now, if you look at him, he definitely looks like he drinks his own piss on the daily. That chest didn't come from nowhere. That's from drinking his piss.
There goes everyone.
Stung by a bee at birth.
Trying shit, mate.
How was that, George?
Very what? French. I feel French.
Feel French?
French.
You like a bit of French baguette, don't you?
Oh. Oh, hello.
Hello. Those chest gains.
It's the arse chest. Deepest valley, France.
How was that?
Sorry?
How was that?
Felt like Spider-Man, to be honest.
Right.
Pulling the train back. Very intense.
About halfway through the session, how's it going, Callan?
The pump is slowly but surely coming in.
Is that a love light?
What, that? No, it's what we call in France a neck salami. Here we have what we call a back willy.
Don't touch me. Oh, sorry, I'm flashbacks.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Oh, this is juicy. orange juice drink in the morning. George, ain't as juicy as this.
All right.
Oh, oh yeah. I can't focus.
Oh yeah.
God.
I'm very open-minded.
What?
But I'm not.
Are you overloading?
No. Yeah. Well.
Hello.
No, that's not.
Introduce
what I meant.
Yourself.
No, you said you'd overload me, and I said
I'm open-minded about everything. But that's I'm not that.
It's impossible to get a decent set in.
So a lot of overloading going on.
You invited him.
What?
Did you invite him? Did you invite yourself?
I just work out here.
You work out here.
I'm just here to do my thing.
Oh God.
You're going to get big like me. This is a key exercise.
And what are you working there? Your glutes?
I'm always working my glutes, hence my rock bottom. It's what they call me in high school. Rock bottom.
An M&M and Ed and M&M.
Cure. Spaghetti bolognese, this.
Oh, wow.
Spaghetti arm. I know. Spaghetti,
oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, dear.
Oh, oh, here he goes. There's the big guy.
That's lovely, that.
There's the big guy.
Look at that.
Wow.
That's lovely.
Wow.
I'd definitely take that out for dinner. In fact, what are you doing tonight? I think I'm going out for dinner. Oh, perfect. Oh. I'm a lucky guy. Wow.
Oh no, dear, you nearly got taken off.
I can't believe you did a fucking
guy. Wow. There's some obstacles going on.
What are you rambling on about?
Oh, life stuff, things, your mum. Just everything.
Mum, what?
Come on, George. We'll go. What is this, prostate shit?
Okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
You're nice.
Yes.
If you're lucky, you get a nip slip.
Slow down.
Only the lucky people get the nip
slip. Slow down.
Control the movement, Sam. You're going too fast. This is getting dangerous. Slow down. You're going to hurt yourself.
Or you're going to hurt someone else.
Look, we've built this relationship over the years. You know, we've got to trust each other. Trust is the base of our relationship.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah, okay.
You trust me?
Yeah.
Good.
Okay, here we go.
Here we go. This is how we get warmed up.
I just work my posing.
Work your posing. Do your thing. That's it. Good boy. There we go. Oh, this is normal. This is what happens.
Is this what we do now?
This is how we do it. This is how we do it.
That's room for activities. Yeah. What would happen if I jumped?
Oh, I don't know. Alright, calm down, Mr. Michael Bay.
This is George.
Add explosions and shit.
Yeah, calm down, George. What is this weather? What is going on? It was fucking -1 2 days ago. Now it's 15.
Thanks, Cullen, the weatherman.
I'm confused. I'm speechless, frankly.
Right.
Right, frankly. Okay. Hold on a sec, can I get in the boot?
Yeah,
you can fit in there.
I can
Colin.
Fit in there.
Don't show them what's in there.
I mean, I am massive, but... Wait, stop,
George,
stop
it's
it.
Time to go. It's time to go.
No.
Bye, Colin. We'll see you later for drinks, pal.
I hope later.
Oh, okay.
Say you goodbyes now.
What?
No, I have custody of him.
No, you don't.
So we've just finished in the gym and got back to Sam's. We did a chest and tricep workout, as you saw before. Now having a protein shake. We're having the Ghost Cinnamon Cereal Milk, which is very nice. So basically, later on, we're going to
go and meet Callan and then go out for some food and drinks. So, might take my camera with me, might use my phone, we'll see. But yes, so far so good.
Sam, what's going on with the rain?
Well, it's very wet.
Why?
Well,
why is it doing this?
I can't believe you've just done this. It's a bit moist, I must admit.
It's not the good moist either.
It's not good moist.
We're going to see Callan.
We're going to get drinks. Away from the moist.
I hope he's got food.
Callan?
Peckish.
You're a big guy. Very big.
So, we are now on day 3. Yesterday, where did we go, Callan?
Where did we go? To the pub. We went to the Frog and Roast Beef.
Oof. Yeah. So, had a few pints and then went back to Callan's. Now, we're off to go to the gym.
Make gains.
Make gains. We're going to do back shoulders and biceps, I think. We're going to go meet Sam. And, yeah. That's about it, really. What is that, Colin?
That's an arc.
Looks dope as fuck. What's it for? No one knows.
Looks cool.
Thanks.
Here.
Doing some big weights here, mate.
Alright. Did you ask the trainer, is it?
So, back at the gym doing a back shoulder and bicep workout with...
Don't pretend.
These two.
You're just backing around, that's what you're doing.
And as you can tell, the music is really motivational.
We're here in LA. Shut up, why are you shouting? Go ahead.
See what I've got to deal with. See what I've got to deal with.
Oh, it doesn't do it. Is this the behind the scenes or is this going to be like the final act?
This is the final.
Oh, it's the final act.
Yeah, I'm just getting you clapping.
It's our autistic child. He's Mate. A bit artistic.
I'm a bit artistic.
He's gone full acoustic.
I'm a bit out of tune, to be fair.
Come on, just lift the weight, mate.
I'm a few broken strings.
Oh, you want me to lift the weight? I'll lift the weight. Wait, what was an eight?
Eight, mate.
Eight.
Eight. I'm doing Sam's technique. Follow the bar.
He's back up, George. Oh, back up, fuck up. Jump. It's your go!
Let's go. Now I'm gonna have to squat into this. Let's go.
Come on, boy.
Noise. Colin, are you working out or what?
Me?
I'm always working out.
He's on the ground.
I mean, I don't really need... I mean, look at the size of me. I mean, if I really did work out, truly, I'd just be too big, this gym. Unstoppable, to be honest.
usually
yeah, something like that. It's literally bouncing. I'm at the end of my set. You were too late. You didn't press record in time. That's your problem. Now you got to deal with it.
Sabrina, sorry. I'm this army. Young seeds, the new Marcus Garvey. The black and the berry, the sweet and the juice. Dark and the skin, the tight and the shoes. Oh, yeah. Shit. Shit. Shit.
Oh, I can hear you. Are we having a pose off afterwards? So who's got the best beer gut?
Yeah.
Alright.
It's not me.
Oh, it's going to be me.
I've got abs today, mate.
Rope, pull, over.
Okay.
Downwards. How do I look?
You look great.
Looking good.
How'd that feel? How'd it feel?
That felt amazing.
Yeah.
My fingers hurt.
Yeah.
So all done in the gym, we did a back, shoulders, bicep session.
Traps, rear delt, biceps, traps, back.
And biceps.
Yeah.
We did a bit of a separate workout today because it was just awkward, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was a bit weird.
Still got a good workout in. And then we are going to go and meet Sam back in the centre.
But first I've got to go to the post office. That's going to be fun.
I can't wait.
It's coming so hard.
That's what she said.
This is where things get a bit crazy.
It's going to get sick.
These are secret CIA documents.
Don't film it.
Okay, sorry.
I've got some very sensitive information there. Stop.
Oh shit.
So just outside the post office, waiting for Callan. We're gonna go back, have some lunch, and then meet back up with Sam in the centre. We're gonna go chop in, just wandering around, do a few touristy things, I think. So yeah, see you in a bit. Just got back to Callan's now. Gonna be French. A baguette. Oh, ha, ha. Yeah, I'm gonna get cracking and make a sandwich.
Maybe. This is the best name for a PCAA.
Jalapenos on it. Some bacon on that bitch.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh. Oh wow. I think I'm going on MasterChef. What do you think? Oof. And the crisp.
I'm gonna make you an offer.
Go on.
I want 10% of the company for your sandwich.
I can't do that. I'm too hungry.
For that reason, I'm out.